Welcome to another itch.io game. This one is called Pyrolyzis. I think I'm saying that right. If not, it's whatever. So let's get into it. So let's play the game. In that elevator. Oof. It was a busy day today. I should put up my coat in the closet. Okay. Let's put it in the closet. Oof. Come on. Why don't you let me put it up? There we go. What? Hello. Nope. 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 Jump out that fucking window. Go, 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 go. Where am I? It closed behind me. Yeah, I don't know.
Now, most recently gaining more attention, the tragic death of Marcus Wyatt, father of two young girls and a boy. This happened just last night, presumably after midnight, since text messages show he was still alive by then. Police say due to the secluded setting of an alleyway on the corner of Pyro Street, there was a long period of time before the death was reported. The incident is currently under investigation, and the suspect has not yet been found. Police say Wyatt suffered what seems to be a lethal axe strike to the chest. More on this tonight. Stay tuned.
Aw, look at that fire. Wait, did I kind of think about it? That'd be hilarious. Right? Doesn't seem to work.
Great day to go out in the sun. It's like the perfect heat, don't you think?
Yeah, I like the heat as well. Usually this time of year, I love to go out to the beach.
What the fuck am I listening to? This is some weird ass shit, you know? Yeah.
Speaking of heat, did you hear about that old warehouse burning down last week?
What?
I think so. Isn't that an abandoned warehouse not too far away from Pyro Street?
Yeah, it is. I don't think it was that abandoned after all. Three people were reported dead inside the warehouse after police arrived.
Wow, that's so sad. I wonder what made it catch on fire.
How? Why do I have a bad feeling about this? Don't open the closet. Don't open the closet. Don't open the closet. Why are you gonna open the closet, man? Why? Why? Well, anything can happen, but no. Bye bye. I'm out. Why are you still locked? Let me out of here. What have we got? I cycled between items with Q. We're always here. Let me think, get out. No, I don't think that means I can get out. Oh no. Mm-mm. Turn your ass off. Go away. Let me the fuck out of here. Why are you still locked? Let me out of here. That window, break that window, break that window, break that window. There's a key inside, but... Okay. Does the key go to the door? Oh, yep, I need to get out of here. Nope. Oh, use a fucking key. Okay, nothing happened. You're always here. Buddy, you okay? Maybe I'd use this to get out. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, I see why. Lexian? Come on, Lexian. I know my editing skills is bad, but no, up good. Up good. Get your potato better, better, better. What? No. What's on the TV? Look that way. Those body bags? Just because you hear don't think it's over. Ooh, it's stuck just as you didn't. We will be with you. Forever. Well guys, that is gonna be it for this. If you guys liked it, let me know down in the comments below. If you guys want to see more stuff like this, let me know. Other than that, I enjoyed it. There are a couple things I would fix here and there, but realistically, a really good game. A really good creepy feel. If you guys want me to get the other secrets, if there actually is, let me know. Definitely seems interesting. So I'll see you guys in the next video.